brand new privacy protocol. Two researchers from Saarland University in Saarbrücken, Germany and Indiana's Purdue University presented a privacy protocol called ValueShuffle. This is the way to mix data from 10 or more transactions and at the same time hide the amounts involved in the mixing process. The combination of these two methods, while not requiring any trusted third party, is making ValueShuffle unique.